corruption.
I am indeed encouraged to learn that the public-private partnership initiative, or the PPP, will be launched today. The PPP is a collaboration and cooperative initiative between the bank, Negara Malaysia, Suruhanjaya Security, law enforcement agencies, and financial institutions to better combat financial crimes. PPPs promote synergy in anti-money laundering or countering financing of terrorism. This is achieved through effective, timely, and seamless sharing of financial intelligence from financial institutions for the purpose of crime prevention and law enforcement. It's more effective detection of suspicious transactions by financial institutions and other reporting institutions would go a long way to eradicate financial crimes. A key component of PPP models throughout the world is the emphasis on personal data protection and confidentiality. Benchmarked against the European Union General Data Protection Regulation, for Malaysia's PPP law enforcement and financial institutions will continue to adhere to Malaysia's data protection legal framework in combating financial crimes.